Slafkovský now. Rink wide. Evans puts the brakes on. Looks up high. Puck sent to the point. Shot scores! Jack Eye with the long shot. Don't think Korpisalo even saw it. And the Canadians have tied it up.
It was a 6-4 Ranger win in New York 5 weeks ago. We're underway. Our opening faceoff brought to you by Theodore Robbins Ford. The Ducks in their third jerseys, the orange with black numbers, into the Ranger zone. Defended by New York, and this one drops right into the goal crease as it went off of Henrique in front.
And Yaroslav Halak able to square up, get close to Henrique. That puck drops right down on the goal crease, and Henrique.
Ducks with a nice exit of the zone, and here they come. Across the line, Zegras, little drop pass. Terry taps it into the middle, fires, and a blocker save by Halak.
Heel of the defender's stick and escape.
Zegras with a steal. He'll fire, and that's fought off by Halak.
That's a good stop by Yaroslav Halak.
John Gibson's been on his game, and now Terry motors the other way. Troy plays it around Trouba, and then he's taken off the puck by Miller, but gets it back from Zegras and works his way right to the goal mouth that's covered by Halak.
Terrific stop on Kreider, and here's Troy Terry trying to get to the top of the goal crease.
Ducks win the puck out of the corner, and it's Fowler who motors right through the logo. Tried to serve it off, trailing the play, though. Strome keeps the play alive. Gets it to the net. Halak makes the save and reels it back in as Silverberg is dumped in front of the Ranger net. Strome leans in to take the draw. Ducks control. Klingberg from the right point, and that's blockered out of play by Halak. Goes for a skate. Brings it up the right boards. Hands it off. Strome to the point coverage, and now across it's Kulikov. His shot right in front, and Benoit tries to go between the legs.
Sharp looking stops, and we haven't got a goal yet this season, so why not try this for Simon Benoit?
The Ducks are up two, and it has a lot to do with John Gibson right now. Back into the zone they come, and there's a rebound again off of Halak, loose to the side of the net. Can't cover it up, and it'll come back out to Kulikov. Quick change on the penalty killing forwards for the Ducks. And Fox turned away. Here's a shorthanded chance. Great pass up. It's Vetrano. Save made by Halak.
Go here to show his penalty killers, because this was a great penalty kill. It almost leads to a shorthanded goal by Frank Vetrano. Pretty much certain that Vetrano's going to shoot. See, that puck never really sits down for him.
Yeah. It's unfortunate. Klingberg steps up. Terry covers his point, gets it back to him. Quick shot, Halak made the save. Oh, the rebound there for Strome, and Terry went hard to the net as well.
And he sends it cross ice. In over the line is Quinn. Quinn looking for Peterka, who is open at the far post, but the puck didn't get there. Now it bounces right back out in front. Quinn turns and fires, and that one is blocked. Tatar dropped down to block.
And he doesn't mind yelling down the bench to somebody to, you know, to do something differently. And that's what you want. That's leadership right there in a young man.
Devils bring three, and they're going to get in behind. First shot scores! Tatar with the finish.
He wants to challenge this one in any way, but nevertheless, if not Tatar, he's walking in. He's going to get his fifth. If they don't.
Highly centered, Canes will collapse. Good work by Burns, but it comes back to the point for Hanifin. And spinning around with it is Ruzicka. Now it'll find its way back to Stone. Stone will hammer one right on. Rotto with a save. Rebound and score. On the power play, Adam Ruzicka. His fifth goal of the season is tied this at one. With a minute 51 left in the first and 27 seconds left on that power play.
See, you can see it's on edge. It definitely was. And I wonder if Ronta had trouble tracking it. Yeah, see, it's on edge, and sometimes it goes end over end. Because what you'd like to do